Hello there, it's me, your host, Cythopher Q Squirm Lockington, and I am present and accounted for. And today, we're going to play some more Dreamfall chapters. We are going to explore the chapter-driven format of the modern-day quote-unquote point-and-click adventure, and we're going to look into what it takes to proceed in this game. What will it take? I don't really know. Yes, I am accounted for. I know that I said that a minute ago. So, we're going to, this is a lot. I mean, we still have, I think, four chapters left to go. But it won't be that difficult, I don't think. Well, hopefully, we're just gonna do fine. While I was asleep, I seem to have bitten my tongue, and that, slightly irritating. Oh well, it's nice. I'm enjoying the game. I am having a lot of fun. It's interesting. It's fun and you're excited for the next chapter. Good. Good. I too am enjoying this. Mostly just kind of feeling drowsy, slightly of only barely awake. But we're going to, we're going to continue on. Oh, well, maybe it's a good thing that I keep like streaming when nobody's awake, 'cause I'm not awake either. So it's like solidarity. All right, we are about 2 minutes out from streaming. I happen to know that there's like a sugarless energy drink or something in the fridge, but if I drink it, then I am never going to sleep again. I will not sleep until at least noon tomorrow. And that might get in the way of some stuff. So. Then again, I woke up at 6 p.m. today, so I think that ship may have already not only sailed, but like flown. Still, we'll see what happens. Sleep in and possibly sleep again. That would be nice, yeah. I guess I should go ahead and just stay up all night because I don't really feel like I have much of a choice. Oh well. Sleep schedule is officially dead, I suppose. Which I guess is fine. I mean, it's not like I'm sleep deprived. I'm getting enough sleep. It's just not in the direction that I want it to be all the time. Like, I'm going anti-clockwise instead of clockwise. When I sleep counter to the rotation of the Earth. Did you know there are some people who can't fall asleep unless their head and legs are pointing in specific directions? I've always found that fascinating. I don't have an internal compass. I have like an internal roulette wheel. So it's always a little disorienting to me to think that things like that might matter. Oh well. People are weird. That is my conclusion. Let's play Dreamfall. Let me just, there we go. And let's get this loaded up. My little avatar is probably gonna stop working the minute this lo- Why are you showing my Steam screen? Whatever. My little avatar is still working for the moment. It probably will not soon. This is Norwegian. Did you know that? Game is Norwegian. And we have some more stuff on the opening screen. Now, that's actually interesting. Huh. Well, let's start book two. We get a previously? Do we get like previously on Rebels? Ooh. Chapter three, book two, chapter three. Okay, cool. We did two chapters. We're on chapter three. Okay.
Hush, baby, hush. Rest your head on your pillow, little one. You'll be home with Amar soon. I've missed you, my child. I've missed you here, in the deep, in the dark, in the cold. Come to me. My sweet little Kiana, come home.
How is he, Na'ane? Will he live?
Na'ane?
Your magic brought him back from the darkness. My magic helped him stay. But the fight is his alone now. He must choose to live. Hush, Kiana. Rest your head on the pillow. You will soon be home. In the deep, in the dark, in the...
Why do we keep him alive? He's the enemy. The fever ate him up.
No, Liko. We brought him here for a reason. We need him alive.
Interesting.
You freed me, Kiana Vane. Don't blame yourself for my death. This is what I wanted.
Hi, April.
To be free. To be reborn.
When I do kill you, you will feel every twist of my blade as your life drains away. Your pain and shame and dishonor will serve as my vengeance. And I will be there to witness your soul departing for the Nether Realms. For the shadow in that deep, dark, cold water. They can only protect you for so long, Apostle. In the end, you will have to face your sins, and you will pay for them.
Sleep, my child. Sleep, and never wake up. We're waiting for you. We're waiting in the deep, in the dark. Join us here. There's nothing for you out there. You belong here with Amar in the deep, dark, cold. Forever and ever.
I must go. He'll wake soon. Make sure he drinks water and eats. He will recover. The only wounds I cannot heal are on the inside. He must heal those himself.
Wake up, Kian. Wake up.
Do I get a choice?
Wake up!
Where in Shadow's name am I?
I don't know, but that's nice art of... You remember the place where we remade the dragon metal? I recognize this sketch. Explain the plot. What did you miss? Keon has been asleep for a long time. He's been dreaming of his mother trying to call him to death. He dreamed of April's voice, thanking him for letting her be reborn. And, then he woke up. And that's where we are right now. So you missed very little. We're just waking up in the Enclave, apparently. Wherever that is.
Kill him when they had the chance. After all, he's our enemy. He murdered Raven.
I hear he defected. The Apostle's one of those now.
Yeah, I'll believe that one.
Yeah, I remember some of this artwork here. Oh, there's people down that way. There's someone in here, too. Let's try not to get seen. Dead end. Okay. The Enclave, the remnants of the U.S. government. No, that is a different game, I believe. Okay, maybe I can skirt around the back of this. Maybe I can stay behind the sheet. I kind of want to,
That one looks better dressed than most of the other rebels. He doesn't quite fit in.
Well, maybe he'll be my friend. Hey, man, what you reading? Okay. Okay, so nobody cares that I'm up and walking around, actually. That's a pose. Oh, it's one of those, people with the seats in their back.
Traitor is back on his feet. Praise the balance.
How are your wounds?
My wounds are not fully healed. I'm in some pain, but my wounds are healing. What is this place?
Hoping to run back to your masters with the information and buy your life back?
Liko, you are in the Enclave. The ancient library of the Sentinel Order of the Balance in Mercuria. It serves as our base of operations.
Our?
The Resistance, Alvani. Those who have come together to fight the Azadi. Magicals, like her. And me.
I remember. The portal. Blood magic. The captain. The captain.
Balsai Bakin laid down his life for yours, Kian.
Why?
They're sort of centaurs.
I've asked the same question.
They're
Why lose a great man like Bakin over you? A butcher, an apostle, a fucking Azadi.
He insults my people, this creature, this man. I've seen many Dolmari in my life, but do I know you?
Perhaps. But then my people all look the same to you, do they not? We're livestock.
I've turned my back on my people.
So you're also a traitor, Kian Alvani. We'll add it to your list of crimes.
Okay.
I will not let anyone, least of all a Dolmari. My life was already taken from me. Why make all those sacrifices?
So I'm sure that the old Kian would have, like, dove across a table and tried to stab him. But, you know, new Kian. New mannerisms. We're gonna try to be different. We're gonna try to be, you know, nice to people. We're gonna try not to put blades into people's stomachs. It's very important. It's a new moral high ground for us. So, let's try that.
Why am I here?
We chose you. We sent Captain Bakim to his death in exchange for your life. We need you.
As a symbol.
But also so much more. We need strength, we need leadership, we need hope. Our numbers are dwindling. Most Northlanders have come to terms with the Azadi occupation.
Humans are turning their backs on the Resistance and a blind eye to the genocide of Magicals. We need someone to give us hope, so that we can fight back and win.
You're a tool, Apostle. A blunt weapon, nothing more.
We need your help, Kian. Will you join us?
Do I have a choice?
There is always choice. And for every choice, there are consequences.
You can't let me leave.
It's the genre!
If I refuse, you'll kill me.
We might kill you anyway. Just give me a reason.
We have sacrificed so much to bring you here. This is your chance for a new beginning, Kian. A new life for the redemption I know you seek.
Okay, so back in Final Fantasy VI, when Terra refused to join the Resistance a few times, they gave her like a fucking Genji glove. And that thing lets you attack multiple times in a row. I'm gonna hold out and see if they give me some magical shit if I say no
let
for a while.
Your resistance isn't mine.
You're right. This is our fight. And you are the enemy.
Are you certain of your decision, Kian? The captain laid down his life so
Shepard, he has no understanding of honor or sacrifice.
We do not murder our prisoners. We are not them. Take him to his room and keep him under guard. I will visit him later.
Okay, I'm holding out for a better offer.
You're a very stubborn man, Kian Alvane. Even my authority has its limits.
How many people chose? I'm not checking.
To refuse our offer,
I don't want
to
be influenced.
I can convince the others to let you live. And what good will your death do? How will it repay your debts? Put a stop to the wrongs your people are committing? Bring April back to life?
What?
This is the coward's way out. The easy way out. I expected more from you. And I'm sure you expected more from yourself.
It's just a cheap illusion of choice. How is choosing death cowardice?
Death is never easy.
Of course it is. You already embraced your death once. The hard choice is to live and face the consequences of that. This
That's
door
true.
Will remain open for a while. If you choose to accept our offer, you're free to leave your cell. No one will stop you. But when that door closes again, it closes for good. And then I can do no more for you.
I want to see if they genuinely game over me.
With the consequences of your inaction. The path has been cleared. The choice, Kian Alvane, is yours alone.
I want to see if they game over me, because,
from the moment this journey out of darkness
It was
began,
hard to get a game over in Dreamfall.
I have been led, dragged along a single path. The choices I did make, did they matter? The captain's life was forfeit, regardless of my role.
Tying hold in a cell of old age, okay.
My escape was inevitable. My recovery in someone else's hands. Maybe I'm trying to swim against the tide. Fight an impossible fight. Maybe I need to just let go and follow the path that's been cleared for me.
Let it go, let it go. Don't play the game anymore. Let it go, let it go. We'll sit here till they close the door. Okay, what is that? Does that actually game me over? Does it? Your story ends here. Everyone's story ends. It does. It game over. All right. So I'd like to thank you all for attending this stream of Dreamfall chapter. It's the credits! Okay, no. Okay. What if I, like, load the game? We're going back. Okay! I'd like to thank you all for attending this stream. The game is over. Goodbye. All right. Let's go do this again.
I don't know why they didn't just kill him when they had the chance. After all, he's our enemy. He murdered Raven.
I hear he defected. The Apostle's one of us now.
Yeah, I'll believe that when I see it.
Shit, he's here.
Hey. Go!
Shh. They're waiting for you out in the main hall.
Shit, he's here. Let's go! Theon gets really enthusiastic about this new rebel thing. They're waiting for me in the main hall. Okay. Let's do this scene again. And this time we're on board. This time we're totally on board. Man, I love the art on the walls here. Look at this lighting! It's practically like chiaroscuro. Not quite, you can't quite do that in 3D, but... Well, I guess you can if you're, you know, making a noir movie, but...
A traitor is back on his
feet. Find out where you recognize the voice. Which voice?
How are your wounds?
I won't answer their question. What is this place?
Hoping to run back to your masters with the information and buy your life back?
Liko. You are in the Enclave, the ancient library of the Sentinel Order of the Balance in Mercuria. It serves as our base of operations.
Our?
The Resistance, Alvani. Those who have come together fight the Azadi.
Whose voice do you recognize and from where?
And me.
I remember. The portal. The portal. You used blood magic to bring me here.
You care more about your afterlife than you do about the man who saved your life. You're truly unworthy of his sacrifice.
Balsai Bakin laid down his life for yours, Gian.
Why?
Believe me, I've asked the same question. Why? Why lose a great man like Bakin over you? A butcher, an apostle? Fucking Azadi.
He insults my... We are not all the same, Dalmari.
Perhaps. But then my people all look the same to you.
Yeah,
not?
It's the same general gist of a conversation. I've which is what I expect from Telltale-style games.
So you're also a traitor, Kian Alvani. We'll add it to your list of crimes.
Alright, what happens if we get aggressive with that? A little
not
bit.
Anyone. What did you say?
You are a traitor. You have the blood of countless magicals on your
hands. Hello, Athalia.
And it will never wash off.
Athalia.
What's the story?
Yeah, that's
your
a great.
As well.
Hello.
I'd like to see you try, Ghazi.
No one's trying anything. Liko, stand down. Kian, please understand the sacrifices that were made in order to bring you here.
I didn't ask for those sacrifices.
Well, I hate being everyone.
They were made. Kian, we chose you. We sent Captain Bakim to his death in exchange for your life. We need you.
As a symbol.
But also so much more. We need strength. We need leadership. We need hope. Our numbers are dwindling. Most Northlanders have come to terms with the Azadi occupation. Humans are turning their backs on the Resistance and a blind eye to the genocide of magicals. We need someone to give us hope, so that we can fight back and win.
You're
all
a
right.
Tool, Apostle.
So,
a blunt weapon, nothing more.
We need your help.
Robin, that makes sense.
Please join us.
Do I have a choice?
There is always choice, and for every choice, there are consequences.
You can't let me leave. If I refuse, you'll kill me.
We might kill you anyway. Just give me a reason.
We have sacrificed so much to bring you here. This is your chance for a new beginning, Qian. A new life. For the redemption I know you seek.
Okay, so if we reject the resistance, we die, and apparently so does everyone else everywhere. Now, that's a compelling reason to join. And, I think we'll go for that this time.
One of them. But what choice is there? I have no nation, no faith, no mission. What does it matter that their resistance is not mine? And by fighting my people...
I could be a brat, but I don't want to be a dick about it. I mean, Gian's got enough of a dick in those, like, fancy-ass sweatpants of his. I'd say, and... Welcome to the stream, everyone! Welcome to the stream. Alright, let's shift the balance.
What would you have me do?
You will go into the city tonight, with Liko and Enu. They will give you instructions, and they will keep an eye on you to make sure. To help, if needed.
I'll be watching from the shadows, Apostle. A poison arrow pointing straight to your chest.
Yeah, the death reception for that?
You know our cause is true. You know that your people are in the wrong. Do this, and begin your journey back to life.
I'm doing this for April Ryan. She was the one who made me question myself. My mission. My faith.
Fuck you, Ghazi. There is nothing you can do to repay that debt.
April is dead, Qian. Do this instead for all those who still live. Do this for the soul of your people.
No, I've chosen to champion the dead woman. I'm sorry.
Your boat will take you to Shady Quay in Old Town. I will let you know when things are ready.
Oh, we're going to Old Town.
Done with your mission, we'll meet up at Ulvik's Tavern. And if you don't show, we'll hunt you down and skin you like a rabbit.
You may find I'm not a rabbit.
Try me, please.
Liko, enough.
Then again, you may find I am a rabbit. My ears might pop out of my head. Yeah, I mean, we could suddenly become a furry. I wonder if that's an option. Alright, let's talk with Liko some more, because he's such a charming personality.
A shame the fever didn't kill you. We'd all be better off. An even greater shame that a good man had to die for you to live.
He hates me. But why wouldn't he? His people has caused mine suffering and death, and we have returned the favor twofold. We will always be enemies.
Alright, yeah, actually, never mind. Let's just walk away from him.
Leave me be, Dolmari.
I will not, Apostle. You're a Zadi. Sooner or later, I will spill your blood. Just like you have spilled the blood of my people for generations. Like you, I'm from the west. From the great continent we call Antiqua Abba. Land of the setting sun.
This does not sound like leaving me alone.
Some people call Mihadmir, and then Azadir. As though through occupation you came to possess it.
You are of the Azad Dolmari tribes.
I am of the Dol Antiqua, the Western Dolmari, first of my people. And yes, we have met before, Apostle Alvani.
I didn't ask in this timeline.
He must be mistaken. I don't think he's lying. But where could we have met?
Where did we meet?
You murdered my father in front of me.
Ooh, awkward.
If it hadn't been for my mother holding me back, I would have torn your throat out. And then neither of us would be here today. We faced each other again years afterwards. But I'm sure you have no memory of that either. After all, what's another filthy magical? You made me who I am today. And someday soon, I will unmake you. But I swore to Shepard that I'd set my private grievances aside. For now.
Well, you're doing a bang-up job of that, my dude.
But if I ever suspect you plan to betray us like you betrayed your own, I will not hesitate. I will kill you. And once this war is over, we'll settle our accounts. You will pay for my father's death, my mother's grief, and my people's suffering. Mark my words, Butcher. Your days are counted.
So he seems nice. I think we hit it off. I think we're really making a connection here. Okay. There's he didn't say he's gonna go on a tirade about it, Shepard.
This one leads the magical resistance. She's a Samare. I've never met their kind before.
A Samare. So that's the people with the seat buds. They have chairs for butts, and I love them. So who are you? Hello?
Hoi, Alvane Dar. It's an honor seeing your eyes.
Dar is an honorific in Azadir, and hoi a common greeting. He must have had interactions with Azadi, or studied the language and culture.
Well, we're not gonna stonewall everyone we meet. We gotta make friends somewhere.
Who taught you the proper Azadi form of address?
If this is making friends.
Oh, I did business with your with the Azadi for several years. Until my aunt's tavern was shut down and she was arrested. Until I learned what was really happening. You took part in that raid. At the Journeyman Inn. Benrim Salmin is my mother's sister. She raised me after my mother died. I took her surname. I'm Jakai. Jakai Salmin.
Okay, this is just gonna be a cavalcade of awkward for Keon. I can feel this. I feel this in my soul, or possibly my butt, or somewhere. Yeah, he's popular, he's well-loved. Because you're coming in late, I should mention that this is a trilogy, and Keon was one of the protagonists of the previous games. The previous game, not the two previous games. It was only in one. Yeah, we're on the Zuko.
I arrested his aunt, but apologizing won't do anything to change that.
Not that I blame you, Dar. And neither does my aunt. In fact, it was her idea to break you out.
No, Benry may come in through.
You know, I only joined the Resistance less than a year ago. Before that, I was a businessman, and my customers were mostly Azadi.
Judarajan, is there a three word for that? He was a... guy in the story, and he did stuff? I don't know.
He obviously wants to tell me his story. I should let him.
Yeah, info dump at me, buddy.
It was good business. I profited from the occupation. I made a lot of money.
Oh, that's a really nice piece of art over there.
Shame to admit it now, but I actually believed in the Azadi. What they were saying made sense. Even the things they say about me.
Anything over here? Nah.
For a while, I blamed them for everything. I even went so far as to join the National Front for Faith and Family. Do you know who they are? Azadi collaborators.
No, but anything prefaced with National Front is usually bad news.
I'm not proud of that.
He has a lot on his chest.
Okay, now let's keep going.
But then, when my aunt was detained and sentenced to 5 years in Cold Stone, it changed everything. Opened my eyes. I realized it wasn't the Magicals who were at fault. It was the Azadi. It was us. Those of us who didn't speak up or take action. Those of us who'd betrayed our own.
Sentenced to 5 years at Cold Stone Creamery. That's a rough gig. Originally got out over something. I'm gonna... Penguin, I may throw objects at you, and I may not stop.
He really wants...
I sought out the Resistance, and now here I am, with all these brave people, like Anu. Oh, she's great, isn't she? I'm really impressed with how she holds up. Boy, the Zid are a really striking people. So pretty. Anyway, that's my story.
It's quite a story.
Isn't it, though? I'm glad to have you with us, Dar. It'll make a huge difference. You have my support,
I should be getting ready for tonight.
Yes. Yes,
of course,
we should.
Alvan Adar. Kian. I'm sorry for going on and on. Good luck out there.
Yeah, good luck to you, too. I hope you find more people to tell your story, too. Making Sundays in the hot sun. I fought the law and the law on. I ate some sprinkles and I feel so bad. Guess my race is run. Hey, are you guys talkable?
Is it true that Captain Bakim sacrificed his life to free you from Friar's Keep? He was a good man. I hope it was worth it.
It was not, thank you.
I'm glad to see you're up and about. Most gambled on the fever taking you. I won quite a few iron pieces, to be honest.
Isn't it ironic? No, it is not. It is definitely not ironic. Hey, are you a guy? Okay. Thank you. Really, just not social. That gets into the marble slab. Oh. I would hope not. Are any of you interactable?
The Resistance. A year ago, I fought them. Today, I'm one of them.
Oh, I can squeeze through here. Can I squeeze through here? No. Okay, so Kian is exactly this wide. That sure is some Art of a Dragon. I miss the Art of a Dragon. Where is it? Oh, the white dragon banners? Yeah, I've noticed those. Hi? You know that book is blank. Maybe she's studying, like, some impressionist drawing. I don't know. Hey.
They're a scruffy lot, these rebels. How can they really expect to win against my people?
Just push up against... You're a scruffy lot, you know. There was something that almost looked like a painting. Or a mural. I missed it. I missed dragon art. Oh yeah, this dragon art. I think this is supposed to be the blue dragon. I think we saw this in the original Longest Journey. Alright, No? No? Who is Inu? Where is young Zid?
Are you planning on turning the Sentinel?
Hello. Hi.
Hey.
So, new guy, huh? I'm Enu. Actually, it's Enumar, Sandia, Twilight Child, daughter of Teyamar, and my father would kill me if he knew I used just Enu instead of my full name like a proper Zid, but he's not around. So, hey, I'm Enu. You're Kian.
Hi, Irz. Enu. Irzu.
I can't not speak with these people, now that I'm supposed to be part of their resistance. The girl deserves a response. I am.
Great, hello!
Great response, Kian.
That's
fucking amazing. Great. You are the conversationalist of the year.
I've never been. Is it nice? I hear it's nice when they're not, you know, waging war and murdering magicals.
This is all she knows of Azadir. You think that's all we do?
Oh, no, obviously there's, things I don't know. We don't get to socialize with Azadi very often. The ones I meet wear armor and carry swords and shout a lot. Also, they kill Zid. So, maybe I'm biased? Anyway, I just wanted to, you know, present myself for you. Introduce myself to you, not present myself. That's not appropriate, daughter of Teyamar.
I relate.
Sorry. I'm screwing this up, aren't I?
She's trying too hard. She's trying her best. You're doing fine. It's an honor to meet you, Enumar Sandia, Twilight Child, daughter of Teyamar.
Oh, wow. The same, Kian Alvane, apostle of the Azadi, son of,
It's just Kian now. You can call me Kian.
Okay. Kay. Can I call you Kay?
You can call me Kian.
Oh, yeah, that's much, much better. Kian. Welcome to the Resistance, Kian. Sorry about Liko. He has issues.
We have a history, he and I.
Oh, okay. History. Got it. Won't pry. I'm trying to cut back on the prying.
Picking up some very Willow Rosenberg vibes here, actually.
I find myself warming to this one. She's not half as annoying as she first seemed.
Thanks, Kian. Magical, thanks. I'm going to be saying that a lot.
With eventually. She's as good a place to start as any.
I'm going to be saying thanks, Kian, a lot, aren't I? His inner monologue is Kian-flavored, I guess.
So, what's your story, daughter of...
Oh, just Anu. No one calls me daughter of blah blah here. And my story is totally unexciting. The opposite of exciting? Boring? Dull? Humdrum. That's the word. I'm a humdrum farm girl. Was a farm girl. And hey, now I'm a rebel. Go figure! Never saw that one coming. Well, that's not entirely true. At least my parents don't totally disapprove. They'd be happier if I stayed put and out of trouble. Married a boring Zid farmer, had little boring farm Zidlings.
Zidlings?
They are proud of me. They believe in the cause. And they totally hate the Azadi.
Zidlets.
Sorry.
You have good reasons for hating us.
Yeah, well, I'm not sure I can go back there when this is all over. To the farm, I mean. I like fighting for something. I like having a purpose other than farming, being a loyal daughter, a Zidling breeder.
Clearly.
I really wouldn't make a good Zidwife. I'd be the worst. I'm sorry, this is way too much information. I was just gonna say hello and then blah, so, hello.
And hello.
Hey, good luck out there tonight. Well, oh, I'm gonna be there with you, but anyway, there it is.
And she managed to get that out, and it must have been a struggle, so.
And I smell no rain on the wind.
Oh no.
Kian Alvane.
I know this
soldier,
one.
Apostle, assassin. Oh, I expected someone taller. Ah, never you mind. Welcome to the movement for the liberation of Mercurier and the Northlands. Welcome to the bloody resistance.
Exposition explosion? It's a good explosion.
The herbs helped.
Aye, she knows her stuff, our Zidmari medic. And she was concerned.
Wait, is she the medic?
Sat with you until your fever passed. Never left your side. I'd say she was sweet on you. But it wasn't even that. It was like she... like she was paying back a debt. I'm the general, me. I run this place. You got a problem with logic sticks, you come to me. Your bunk ain't soft enough or hard enough, the general's your man. Not happy with your rations, call on the general.
And save some time.
Stuff ain't as important as intercepting communiques or assassinating Azadi, but this place don't run itself either. Got any questions, soldier?
Absolutely no questions whatsoever.
I know nothing of this place.
Well, all right, let's talk about logistics.
What can you tell me about life here?
You have your bunk, your bread, your privy. Shepherd tells you what you need to do. Army life, sonny boy. There's not much more to it.
There's a room at my disposal.
Well, it ain't really your room, laddie. Only when you sleep. And when it's otherwise unoccupied. We operate on shifts, see? So when you're on assignment, someone else be using your bed. Don't worry. We make sure someone shakes the fleas out of the sheets and empties the chamber pot. It's all sanitary. Unless there's anything else, you may carry on.
I think I'll carry on.
Make us proud now. You hear me?
Zidling sounds like a clothed species. Yeah, it kind of does. It sounds like It sounds like it should have a private wiki to track, to like... It sounds like it should have a private wiki to track, like, every, instance. Alright, Shepard, what's my goal? Hey, can we do the Shepard Rex thing?
I am.
Good. Liko and Enno are joining you. They will tell you what we need to do tonight.
I've got no questions.
Sure what they expect me to do once I'm inside the city.
Before you
They'll
go,
tell me what to do.
There is one thing we need to do. You are a fugitive, and the Azadi are on the lookout. You will be recognized. Which is why our Zidmari sorceress made this.
Magic.
There's no escaping it here. If you want to help us, I'm afraid you must drink it.
A Bakshivan masking potion?
Not quite, but a good guess. A masking potion would last for less than an hour. This is a Nirhardian veil. It remains potent for days. It
makes all but the trained eye slide off you. Unless I speak to anyone, the guards won't even notice me. I'll be like a shadow to them. It's a very potent and very costly magic. Not easy to come by.
You know your potions?
When I trained to become an apostle, I was required to learn magic. Know your enemy.
You're saying Witchfinder General.
I'm sure that will serve you well. Drink it before you step ashore, and the veil will conceal you. But be cautious still. Don't speak to any Azadi guards or sympathizers. Don't attract attention. And remember,
oh boy, it's a stealth mission.
Ultimately, can always see through the veil. Liko and Enu are waiting for you down the stairs in the hidden harbor. But you can't go into Mercuria looking like that. You'll need to get dressed. I've left some clothes on your bed. I trust they will fit you well.
All right. You're right. I can't go out in my sweatpants. I mean, I would totally go out in my sweatpants. I don't care. I'm gonna be cloaked anyway. I'm gonna be drinking a potion of
your room is right down the hall.
Hide in your pants. So I don't. Does this shirt have cups? Although they're shoulder pads, aren't they? Yeah, those are shoulder pads. I get like pauldrons. And three belts! I'm a man of status! And a hoodie.
Without winning any ground against the Azadi. I mean, what's the fucking point?
This is Assassin's Creed.
Oh, we didn't see you there.
I hope your mission tonight is a success.
Strutting. Yeah, multiple bandage wounds. I guess that would be a bit of a bloody giveaway. Also, why are you guys suspending, like, rocks and a skull and stuff? Am I gonna have to platform on this later? Because this looks really suspicious. Oh, well, it's not my place to judge. Ooh! Hey, it's the aquatic guys from the first game. You remember those? Feng Shui. Yeah, alright. The rock, deflects the bad karma and shoots it like a laser beam, directly into Enu.
Best of luck on your mission. You couldn't ask for better companions than Liko and Enno.
Companions? Okay. So,
are you seasick?
What?
Oh, I just want to know if you're gonna get all pukey on us, that's all.
I have been on a boat before.
Good. Then I don't mind sitting next to you.
We've wasted enough time. We need to leave.
Alright.
I'll tell you about the mission once we're on our way.
After yeah, the... Young, the, like, Nautilus got pukey. Yes. I have a feeling, hung out with April Ryan a lot. I just have that feeling. And April being from our world, from, like, Stark, our world. Ooh, lovely.
We need to split up. There's much to do, and we don't want to arouse suspicion.
Maybe some instructions first?
I'm hoping your memory is better than the Zid's, Apostle.
There's a traitor in their midst. I need to identify. I'm supposed to visit someone called. There's a
okay, no.
In their midst.
That's not what the mole is.
I need to identify this person before he or she can cause more harm. I'll be looking for a turncoat in Old Town.
Right. Unfortunately, that's all we know. Someone in Old Town spying for the Azadi.
He.
Or she.
Probably frequents the magic ghetto, but he. She. Must be human. Or they could not be working with
the Azadi.
Alright,
so it's a human person
we
working
also
with the Azadi.
National Front meetings. National Fronters are traitors, Azadi collaborators.
Okay.
Their leader, Honor Hilaris, holds regular secret meetings somewhere in the city.
Mm-hmm.
That's probably our best chance of identifying the traitor. Sneak into one of those meetings and identify our guy. Girl, woman, person?
I'll begin my investigations in the market. I'm supposed to visit someone called the Mole.
Am I?
Where can I find this man they call the Mole?
Oh, it's
the
not
the Mole's burrow is right here in Shady Quakeon.
Ah, right. Yes, Kian, you will find the Mole close by. He is close by, this man who is called the Mole. Who is a human man, obviously.
God save us from Zidlings and their lack of subtleties. The Mole operates an underground supply network out of the Magic Ghetto. We need food, medicine, and arms. And so we need to maintain good relations. Whatever the Mole asks of you, do it. Without questions.
No questions. Got
it's
it.
Time to... I'm ready.
You're on your own now. Anu and I have other assignments tonight. Once you've identified the turncoat, I'll meet you in the magic market. It's not far from here. Follow this street into Old Town.
Afterwards, we'll meet up at the Cock and Puss.
The Rooster and Kitten. It's a tavern on I. Reed Avenue, right off the Southgate Market. Ulvik, the publican, is a friend of the Resistance.
I'm sure it's all very confusing right now, Kian, but there are maps everywhere. You can't get lost. Well, you can probably get lost. Are you going to get lost?
I'll find my way, Anu.
Right, good luck, big guy. Guys, both of you...
I vaguely remember the rooster and kitten.
Hmm. That tastes pretty good to
from
be
last game.
Unless I make myself noticed, or meet someone who knows me well, I'll remain veiled.
Right. Don't get noticed. Seek out his widow in the bones. That's right. We gotta go to the bones. There was a widow we have to tell we left her husband to die.
A map of the southernmost parts of Mercuria.
Okay, so we gotta head for the bones. I think it's off this way. I have no idea where we're going. When Enno asked, are you going to get yourself lost? The answer was yes. Because instead of a compass needle, I was born with a roulette wheel in my head. And it's just constantly spinning. Oh, we found the magic market. Okay, well that's fine. We're gonna find the
sandwiches. I've got tasty sandwiches.
Does it make fun noises? Unfortunately, no. There's a small child clinging to me.
Hey! Hey! Let go! Help!
This is getting me noticed.
You tried to steal my purse.
So? You're a Zardy!
That's the worst excuse ever for stealing a purse. You could get your arm chopped off.
So far, so good.
Lucky for you, I'm not a Zardy. Now scram.
How tall are you? You're really tall.
Leave me alone, boy.
You're a lot taller than my dad. Are you sure you're not a Zardy?
Yes.
You look a Zardy. Are you a soldier? Why aren't you in uniform? Are you secret police?
What? No. Run off before I lose my patience with you.
You sure look like one of them.
Oh, for the love of the goddess. What's your name, boy?
Bip.
Bip?
Yeah.
Bip.
So?
Bip, Bip.
You should be with your mother, Bip. Not out on your own, thieving. Go home.
Can't. I ain't got one.
I'm sorry.
You should still not...
They're not dead or anything. My parents. They were just sent to Guillen.
Guillen. That's where the magicals are sent. The boy probably has no idea what happens on Guillen. What are they doing on Guillen?
Re-education camp. That's what my father said. They probably didn't listen very well in school when they were children. They'll be back when they've been properly re-educated.
No one comes back from the islands.
Nice work, Keon. Way to keep that secret.
What do you mean?
I mean...
Are you saying they're going to stay there forever?
He's only a boy. The boy can't be more than 10. I'm sure they're coming back.
You don't believe that.
I do not.
Much better than this.
To protect you from the truth.
I don't need to be protected. I can take care of myself.
I'm sure you can.
So what's going to happen to them?
You shouldn't think of such things. Do you have no family here?
Not in Mercuria. They're all in the Southlands. What's going to happen to them?
They will be put to work. That's what the prison camps are for. To keep the magicals away from humans. To segregate them.
Segregate?
To keep magicals apart from humans. Forever.
You're lying.
I am not. Truly.
You're one of them. Why are you here? Are you going to take me and send me...
I love that we drank a whole potion for this, and the small child immediately sees through it.
Segregated.
Two?
I'm not one of them.
Well, you sure look and sound like them.
I'm sorry about your parents, but I have things I need to do.
Are you with the Resistance?
Resistance? Well, of course not, I'm...
Because I overheard someone saying there's an Azadi of Resistance now. And if you're Azadi, and you're here, and you have things to do, that sounds an awful lot like you're with the Resistance.
Keep your voice down, boy.
Don't worry. Everyone in Old Town supports the Resistance. Most everyone, anyway.
What do you mean by most everyone?
I mean that there are some who don't support the Resistance, some who sneak off to National Front assemblies, some who rat out rebels to the Azadi.
Do you know anyone like that?
No. Well, I don't know their faces, but I know where there's a National Front assembly tonight.
Show me.
What?
Show me where.
I get to go on a mission with you. That's so incredibly cool.
Calm down, boy. I just want you to tell me where it is.
How well do you know the city?
Well, not very.
Right. So I'll show you. Too complicated to tell you.
It's not safe.
For you? No. For me? I leave the ghetto all the time when it's dark. I know where to go, where the guards are posted, their patrol routes, everything. I'm like a rogue. One with the shadows, the veiled avenger. I'm an assassin.
Just show me the way, and then you're coming straight back here.
I'll just stay for a little while.
Straight back. Or I find someone else to take me.
Good luck with that. But fine, I'll come straight back. Are you ready? Can we go now?
No, I still have stuff to do.
Wait for me here.
Oh, man. But we are going, right? Tonight?
Soon.
Fine. I'll wait.
Keon Alvane, everyone! The world's greatest secret agent. I can see why the rebels were so desperate to get a hold of this wonder kind of disguise. You'll just never know he was there. Immediately outed by a 5-year-old.
What I'm trying to say is maybe you ought to save.
There is no save game except for save and quit. I would love to save the game, actually. I just... Keon! Alright, we have got to find... What is this? The Merry Minstrom Brewery, okay. And we can't go this way. So we're gonna have to, even potion D6 out looking for. The man is. He's like a walking exclamation point! We gotta figure out where... How do we do a sledgehammer? I guess it's like dunk on Gian Alvane at night now. Wow. Can we climb this? No. Okay, don't talk to the guards. Can I just stroll by? Nope, I can... Okay. It's hilarious. Magical in a pigsty. Is it the other way around? Don't forget it. You're too thick to go up these stairs, my boy. Alright. Seek out the widow in the bones. I don't know where the bones are. Does this have Zardoz. What's Zardoz Street? We can't go there unless we have a gun. Tasty sandwiches. Sandwiches, okay. Old Town Eats. Oh, wow, that is an awkward hat. Look at that hat. That is too thick to fit between now. Alright, it's gotta be here somewhere. You have a big hat like that? That's I'm partial to a cloche hat myself, but... let's not talk to those guys. Let's jog right on, but whoop. My shift's over. I think I'll head down to okay. Tavern, buddy. You can't take it anymore. Oh. That's tragic. Hats should be appreciable by the public.
A map of the southernmost parts of Mercuria.
Does it have, like, where this map is marked on it? Okay, I have a map. I have a map. Good. Really wide, floppy, black and white straw hat. That does sound like... Anyway, I'm in the wrong half of the city for this. I wish I could wear a hat like that. Then again, if I were wearing a hat, I would have to be seen by people. And that's the opposite of my existence. So, we're playing Thief. I have been thinking of Thief this entire... Okay, here's Shady K. Shady Key. K. Key K.
A map of the southernmost parts of my...
Key, Shady Kui. Uria. I'm just gonna see how wrongly I can mispronounce this before somebody punches me. Okay, we gotta get to the north of the city. Somehow. So, I am gonna try to walk through this checkpoint and see if I immediately die or what.
If you're a ghost, just leave me be.
Okay, no. We did not die.
While my veil is active, they cannot recognize me. Not unless I...
Being punched would require being seen by people. That's true. Yeah, sure. That would be a key omission. Oh, no. Northland's Parcel and Postal Service. Good that we have one of those now. Right now I'm just playing tourist. We have an hour left in the stream. I can afford to wander around aimlessly.
There are more steam machines than ever. And we still have no idea what they're for. They're connected to the pipes, and they appear to be linked to the tower. But why?
Hey, y'all remember how last time Zoe made in the other like half of the game, Zoe made note of a bunch of steam-powered pistons and stuff? And she didn't know what they were for either, and nobody could tell her? Because I've been thinking about that, and now I've noticed that, and, you know... Okay, I think we can go... Let's just jog... Head down, keep moving. Okay. I think we need to go to the A. I think, that must be where his widow lives, because... Honestly, our handlers are probably watching us right now, like, where is he going? Hey.
There aren't a lot of people out at night, even though the streets appear to be safe.
Okay. I just want to be as creepy as possible for a few minutes. It's fine. What's this? No. It occurs to me that I don't know what house Arnstaunt's widow is in. So, unless one of these buildings has Staunt written on it in big capital letters. I don't think we can just start knocking on doors, either. I might have to look up a map as to where this lady is located, because, Oh, Keon's too tall for the balcony on this building. It must be terrible to be a tall person. I wouldn't know. I would not know. The law office of Delin and Quick. Delin and Quick. Is that a pun? Is that a joke? I don't think that's a pun. They call him Quickie. Koala. Not that easy to follow. I need a Staunt double. You want to get good results? You cut to the quick. Yeah. Okay, I'm in the bones. I'm
tired of standing here night after night with nothing happening.
It's too bad, man. What about up here? Staunt? 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 Oh, this is the old Journeyman Inn. I recognize this place.
The Journeyman Inn was closed down when we arrested the innkeeper, Benrime Selmin.
Whoops. Yeah, it's my fault, sorry. Oh, so I recognize this... I recognize the layout of this place a little bit now. Staunt family! Oh my god, it's written in big block letters! Hey, ma'am.
Pardon me, mistress. I'm looking for the Staunt widow.
I'm Gertrude Staunt. Who are you?
I knew your husband. He was a brave man.
Knew him? How did you know him?
We met in Friar's Keep, mistress. On the night of his death. He saved my life. I'm sorry I could do nothing to save his.
You saw him that evening?
He asked me to visit you. To tell you that he loves you.
And then you left him to be tortured to death by those bastards.
I swore not to take an innocent life.
They told me he begged for death. You could have granted him a clean and honorable journey to the Nightside. But instead you just left him there. Don't talk to me about honor. You have none. Leave us be.
Another thing that went fantastic for Keon. Keon's life is a never-ending barrage of people who are just so fucking thrilled to see him. And people who love him. And people who celebrate the many things that he's done in his life. And I'm so glad to take you all on this magical adventure. The longest journey, Dreamfall chapter is everyone. It's a magical parade of happiness. Okay, let's just very quickly. There we go. Magical parade of fucking happiness. All right, let's ask around about stuff.
Good day. I deal in something everyone can appreciate. Reliability. I do away with uncertainty, apply precision where others apply faith, and produce potions devoid of pesky sorcerer side effects. I've got tasty sandwiches.
Wow, that doesn't sound like anything we need. Can we get a sandwich?
You look like the sort of man who'd appreciate a savory sandwich. Meat, veggies, spread. On flatbreads, yeast buns, or grain rolls. Hot or cold, with a cup of soup or without. What'll it be?
Can I?
I'm not just
no?
the best
okay.
sandwicher in town. I'm also the only sandwicher. They may be foreign and exotic, but take my word for it, sandwiches are here to stay. Tell your friends.
I will tell my friends about sandwiches.
I have seven sturdy cheeses.
What are you?
You don't look like my usual customers. You're a lot bigger than them. And you're sort of indistinct. Balance be damned. I think I need glasses.
Okay. Thinking of LGDs. No, you're thinking of those things that aren't proto-gen. Proto-genies. Proto-genies are what you get when you rub an Apple Macintosh, like an iMac. Kid, how did you do that with your head? Don't turn that far around. Don't do that, kid. Yeah, don't. YouTube viewers, never Google anything you hear in this chat. It sucks. Don't do that.
Let's go.
All right.
Finally, follow me.
Let's go to the magic Nazi parade, or whatever this is, and probably get thrown out by beating someone up.
We need to leave the ghetto.
How will you get past the guards?
I know a way. Meet me on the other side.
Wait, what?
Don't worry about Azalea. Everything Penguin says is ungoogleable. You genuinely cannot Google anything Penguin talks about.
If I take it, who's there?
And I am just trying to warn the public at large. What is this?
The construction of the tube network appears to be picking up pace.
Easy.
There are wagon loads. Goddess, save us. You're playing with your life, boy.
I don't need a goddess to save me. I'm very good at climbing. How did you escape the keep?
What? I didn't. How do you know about that?
Oh, everyone knows the apostle escaped the keep on the night of his execution. There's even a puppet show about it.
Our hidden assassin in the shadows, everybody.
Shadow, take me. And why do you think I'm that Azadi?
Mysterious apostle guy escapes the keep. Mysterious Azadi joins the resistance a few days later. I may only be 10 years old, and I may have purple skin, but I'm nobody's fool.
Clearly. What else do you know about me?
Not much. This is it. This is where they have their meetings and speeches and stuff.
Not much, cut off.
Positive. Sometimes I listen in. They talk about magicals and about how we've ruined the world and taken everything from them. It makes me sad listening to that. I didn't know magicals were so bad. No wonder humans hate us.
We don't... Look, boy. Bip. Those people are not good people. You have done nothing wrong. You can't help the way you look or the color of your skin. How and where you've been born doesn't make you a bad person or less of a person. It just makes you you. It's what you do with your life that matters. Now, scram, get out of here. Go back and be careful.
Thank you, Mewtwo.
You promised. No arguments.
Fine, fine.
What?
A tip would be appreciated. In recognition of all my hard work.
You're really something. Here. Now run back, you little thief.
We have tipped Bip. Yes. Alright, we gotta find a way into the meeting. And we have to find the mole. The mole.
I'll need to find a way to get past that goon.
Can we just, like, push him over and walk in? Because he's not... I mean, we can just... Look, you could just walk underneath the... No? Okay.
Greetings, brother.
What? Who's there? Gods damn it. You gave me a right scare, mate. Where in the Seven Hills did you come from?
The shadows. Step aside, I'm late for the assembly.
Out of the shadows again.
Blood and land, brother.
I'm not going to just keep guessing. The important thing is not what I... We'll keep this simple. The obvious answer to blood and land... Blood and land.
You're right. Wait, that's my line. What's the passphrase?
Blood and...
You don't belong here. This is a private gathering.
Okay.
You people ought to be ashamed of yourselves. How dare you put this muck on my door? Just because I'm human don't mean I'm interested in your speciesist propaganda. I've lived next door to Dolmari most of my life, and they've never once done me or mine any harm. Here's what I think of your so-called humanist rally. And your honour Hilaris can go fuck himself. He's a traitor. You all are. When the Azadi finally pack up and leave, we will remember what you've done. Be sure of that.
Game locked for a second. Oh, well. Alright, we have a paper segment. And a paper segment. And we are missing the rest of it, aren't we? Can I at least...
And what? There's a word missing.
Yeah, they are definitely fantasy Nazis. We are going to destroy them. If at all possible. I'm going to follow that lady home. Oh, wow. Your frame rate dipped, ma'am. I'm going to... It was this lady, right? Well, it sure wasn't you. I don't actually know. Crap. Have you noticed how when people are far away, their walking animations get really janky? I don't think I'm supposed to be playing on this graphical setting. Okay, let's,
A map of the southernmost parts of Mercuria.
Let's try something different. Let's go to, Shady... Shady K and, Shady Key, sorry.
A map of the southernmost...
And... Yeah, let's head back south, and maybe the mole will know the last part of the phrase. This game had a budget. This game had a Kickstarter budget. I did not kickstart it, but I think I would have if I had played the other two games. And you know what kills me is that they had the fourth game on that Kickstarter, The Longest Journey Home, and it did not meet the goals for that. And that has led to Ragnar Tornquist and Company backburnering the game for the foreseeable future. They're making some other games. They've made some other games. I will discuss them when this game is over. In part because I really do actually want to go ahead and buy the last game.
The shadows are alive.
Buy the last couple of games he made. They're totally unrelated to The Longest Journey. And maybe we'll dip into The Secret World, which is an MMO that he wrote a lot of things for. Well, apparently this is a Ragnar Tornquist fan channel now.
The mole's expecting you. You'll wait your turn in the back. Don't speak unless spoken to. And no funny business. Alright?
I didn't get far either. I got a little further once I started looking up builds on the internet. But once you get to the point where you're looking up builds on the internet, a lot of the magic goes out of a game. I mostly liked the investigation missions, but you can't do investigation missions now without a lot of stuff happening. Without you finding accidentally like entire spoiler sheets for the rest of the game. It's rough. Also, my OBS keeps mentioning that like encoding is overloaded every now and then. So I got to,
merely
figure that out.
Unfortunate side effect, Madam Mole. I don't expect.
Unfortunate side effect? Is lot more than unfortunate side effect. Is mud-riddled catastrophe is what is. Everyone in bar sleep. Everyone who drink wine close eyes and start snore. Not good for business.
Well, yes, we put too much of the poppy stem in the mix. I blame the...
Don't care. Responsibility on you. You cause disaster, you fix disaster. Poppy stem only to make wine more good, give spice, make more people buy wine. This make people not buy wine. This make people sleep and not drink any more wine. Make people buy other wine.
That's
this
a good voice.
Is bad thing, not good thing. Bad, bad thing. So, you fix. How you will fix?
Oh, well, see, that's the problem. We've run out of poppy stem. It went into that one shipment.
Earth, save us from you lot. Without poppy stem, our wine just wine. Nothing extra. No spice. Very well. You get evensong from City Green. It grow there. Goat eat it. Goat love it. Goat get dizzy and fall over. Goat never know when enough is enough. Not same as poppy stem evensong, but we'll do for now.
Oh, good.
Make wine more special again.
Yeah, trust us, man.
Madam, I'll...
Mix right amount next time. Not too little or no spice, and not too big, or everyone go sleep. And if everyone sleep, you sleep. You sleep long sleep. Final sleep.
Delicious goat drugs.
Right. Gods. Yes, yes, I... Thank you, m'lady. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
So, with regard to Secret World, it did get replaced by Secret World Legends, which was an attempt to make the combat more actionified, because what people want from an MMO is action and like really fast action combat. That's what I think of when I think MMOs. Yeah. Nah. It did terribly, but they did take the original game offline.
What are you
but since
doing
I was a subscriber,
design?
I can still
Come
play
out
it.
Of shadow. Let me see you.
Hello, chipmunk lady. mole lady?
Maybe she wasn't informed of my visit. The creature clearly harbors a lot of animosity. She must know who I am and why I'm here. Maybe Shepherd sent me. I'm...
Yes, yes, I know who you work for, Azadi. The Samare, the Resistance. Old stone library with wet floor. Motley group of personality. Ripe with drama. Come on, do not waste my time. I don't have mud for brain. I need to know what you need so I can speak what I need. Is way of thing. Before I do favour, you do favour. This is how the mole work. Never the first, always the second.
Is she one of the men? I don't know.
Fighting the Azadi. Doesn't that count as doing Susan
Brown.
But you are Azadi.
I am.
An apostle.
I was.
I'm not like human. Azadi, they are worst of lot. How I know Azadi not playing me? How I know you not playing me?
Goddess, save us all. I am Kian Alvane. I was the apostle, but now I'm a rebel. I'm here to make my people leave the Northlands and return to Azadir, and to ensure our so-called leaders stand trial for their crimes.
I don't know. Smell like trap. But let us pretend you speak truth. What you want with the mole?
I was told you could help us with weapons and supplies.
Maybe the mole can help with weapon, maybe she cannot. But before this question answered, you help me with something. Scratch back.
Scratch?
He's just saying. Not want your oversized hand all over back.
Oh.
Favor for me. Favor for you in turn.
What do you need?
Need to intercept runner. Messenger who pass word between guard station and city. There is letter I need. You help Mole do this. Mole will consider your problem.
I can do that.
Good for you, Apostle no more.
One condition. This runner. You will not hurt him.
I will not? Why not?
They use young men for runners. Boys. They have fought no battles. Killed no rebels or magicals. They don't deserve to die.
They are still enemy.
I need your promise.
I promise. No one hurt your little runner. My man there will mark place on map where runner pass. From there you find place to take message from runner with no guard watching. Remember, no one must see. Very important, this. You take letter from runner, we get letter from you, everyone goes
okay.
That way, everyone happy. When job done, talk to the mole again. The mole will be ready to talk business.
There's much to do before. I wonder what sort of magic there's much to
no,
do.
No, I'm not gonna fucking over. Pester her about her species.
I'll be on my way.
Go. Shoot, leave. You know door. Easy to find. Still open.
But yeah, I can definitely believe that this woman was a meddling busybody of some sort for a major production. And they decided, yo, we gotta get her to be a meddling busybody in our production. She was on Coronation Street and EastEnders? Oh, well that's... Yeah, nobody in a British soap opera isn't a meddling busybody. So... That's a good place to draw from. Okay, hey, we're marking up the map. This is Thief. God, I wish more games had maps as dynamic as the one in the Thief series. Someday I'll play the Thief series and you'll see. Except in order for me to play the Thief series, you have to be able to see the Thief series. And that means that I'm going to have to do something very dramatic with brightness boosting.
Who's there?
Or else it's going to look like this all the time.
Always be vigilant, citizen.
All right, I got to get to City Green. Hey, Hey, remember this slave from The Longest Journey 1? This is What's-His-Face's house. We can't go in, but it's here. Abraxas? Abnaxas? Is the plastic leaf still here? It would be over here if it was. This is where his garden was. It's not here now, so I'm guessing no. So I guess that Easter egg wasn't canon. But you can tell that you're supposed to recognize this place, because it has a shit ton of fireflies to make it look real mysterious and nostalgic. Alright, where am I? I'm coming up on the checkpoint. Take a bath and prep for a DJ stream. Oh, cool, I didn't know you DJed. Enjoy that! Have fun in the bath, and have fun on the stream. Oh, here
that's
he comes.
That's the worm I'm supposed to intercept.
Lure the messenger to an isolated location.
There are eyes everywhere. I can't risk it.
Oh, Second Life. That would be why I haven't. You do it on Twitch now. Interesting.
Better to tail him.
I'll have
distance.
To.
I might discover something I can use to intercept.
I'll have to follow you later.
Lead him away from his route.
Anyway, have a good time.
I'll see that it's delivered, Dar. Good evening, Susan.
Follow him from a distance.
A runner passing messages between checkpoints.
Oh, there's only like a half hour left in this stream. I can't think of a way it could go horribly wrong unless, like, my computer overheats and crashes and I decide to pour water into it to cool it down, and then it explodes and I die. Even then, my ghost will continue this stream. I cannot be stopped so easily.
Let's see. Which way is it again? So hard to see anything in this light.
Mm-hmm.
Right, left. Left's right. Left.
Okay. We're gonna Wile E. Coyote this shit.
Court. The sign reads Earthrin's Ascent.
Which one is this?
Watcher's Court.
There we go. Okay, and that sends him down this dead-end alley and nobody's watching but the cows. You're not gonna report me, are you? If you blow this for me. Okay. Oh, there he is. Get out of sight. Behind this cow. Or do I have to go up to him? I think I have to go up to him.
Let's see. Wait, wasn't it left? Not right. Right don't sound right. But hey, signs never lie. Right it is.
Well, that's someone from the first game. I don't remember. I do not remember anybody who acted like that from the first game, but...
This don't look right.
Oh! Are you okay?
Goddess.
Yo, who? Oh well.
What a terrible waste.
Can I move the body?
The mole will need to answer for this boy's death.
I can't, like, hide the body in the cart or any... Oh well, let's run. Should I fix the sign? No? Okay. Okay, Keon, let's just leave everything fucked up.
The construction of the tube network appears to be picking up pace. There are wagon loads of metal pipes everywhere, and the laborers work into the night.
Let's head straight down through here, okay? I have the feeling that the map button that's mapped to the select button, but the map button that is the map button. I have a feeling that map button didn't exist in, like, the first version of the game, because this is the final cut release, and I know they changed a lot of things. You all are referencing Frendo like it's something that means something. It means nothing to me. I don't know what that means. All I can think is, like, message for you, sir! From, Monty Python and the Holy Grail. Because I'm old. I'm old as balls.
The Azadi return to get proverbial back scratched.
He was just a boy. Why did you have the runner killed?
Good question. Why did Azadi see the need to kill Banda children?
Oh, that makes sense.
Because one day they think Banda children...
No, but yeah, this is a Banda.
...Banda women and men, and then they come for Azadi. Better make sure this never happened.
If she has something on... One death cannot compensate for another.
This is true, Azadi. Retribution may be counterproductive. But your people must also be made to suffer for their crime. They need to see the consequence of their action. They need to feel pain. And that man, that boy, he was in wrong place at wrong time. He's safer this way. He cannot run back and tell on us or on you.
You talk about making my people suffer, but my people know nothing of what has transpired here in the Northlands. You can't lay this at the feet of all Azadi.
How do I make them see? How do I make them understand our loss? The Banda Banta are no more because of Azadi. I can gnash teeth and sharpen claw for many moon. It will not change truth. Your people will never mourn mine. But if I take life, make mother suffer the loss of child, make friend miss friend, husband miss wife. Maybe then someone will think of mine. Maybe then someone will remember our loss.
I'm not sure that's how it works.
Perhaps not, Kian of the Azadi. But one can always hope. I may not honor that part of the arrangement, but I will honor most important part. Your resistance will get weapon. All the weapon I have to give. I still need some for my men. Sharpest sword, swiftest axe, strongest bow. But the rest go to your people. Not your people, Azadi. Your people rebel movement. Otherwise would be silly.
Of course. Thank you.
My men will be in touch with your women and also men. Leave now, Azadi. It's dark and late. And I will sleep. Sleep and dream of happier day in Burrow to the north, where laughter of children fill every tunnel. Dream of friend and of family, while I mourn them all.
Another lovely day in the life of Kiana Thadi. It's rough when you hate everything the people around you are doing, but you are still included with that people. All right. Speaking of hating everything, we've got to figure out how to get into the meeting. How do we get into the meeting?
Tell your friends.
I don't see anything in any of these stalls. It looks like it would help. So how would we do this? Is Roper Clack still around? None of these stalls look like his. But god, yeah. It would be nice to see Roper Clack's. Oh, Petunia's powerful potions.
I used to sell all sorts of magical merchandise. But those days are over. Even here in Old Town. That sort of thing can get you shipped out to the re-education camps.
No, I guess Roper Clack's. Roper Clax would not still be, you know, selling magical stuff if they're clamping down on magical stuff. Like, Roper Clax is always smarter than that. That's what made him kind of threatening, you know?
After my shift's over, I think I'll head down to that cheap tavern by the arbor. Oh, what's it called?
So I need, something. I feel like I missed a trick by not following that woman home, but she kind of blended in with the rest of the townspeople. Horse butt. She kind of blended in with the rest of the townspeople. And I missed wherever she went. Mercurian Mechanical Company. Iriday Avenue. There's the rooster and kitten.
The rooster and kitten. Ulvik, the barkeep.
I can't go in there. Because, we're not done yet. I just don't know.
There aren't a lot of people out at night, even though the streets appear to be safe.
You know, the mole lives down where, they used to have Brian Westhouse and his house. That's interesting to me. Uh, I'm really just not sure. That's a problem. Well, you know, what I'm going to do is, I am going to Google it. I'm going to Google, like, what to do with this flyer. So I'm just going to take a minute. Let's see. Dreamfall. Chapters. Flyer. And my phone cuts off the first two letters, and, I end up, like, Dreamfall chapter of the year. That doesn't help. let's see. Just a moment. Gotta flip down through this. I don't want to buy Naruto Shippuden, thank you. I don't even know what a Shippuden is. Dreamfall chapters. Yeah, I know what the controls... Oh my god, please don't reload the page. Please don't reload the page, thank you. Okay, this is actually chapter 2. This is the stuff with Shitbot. So, no. Okay, I'm in the right place now. In Mercuria... Leave the National Front and head to find the angry woman. Yeah, I gotta go track down the angry woman, and I think she walked off, and I'm not sure where she is. So I'm a little nervous about that, but let's... I don't even know where the meeting is anymore.
go!
Ah, fuck. Thanks, that startled me. That actually startled me, thanks. Thanks a lot. I was really focused on trying to figure out where the meeting was. I drew a duck. Gonna throw you in the ocean, penguin. That is a big wheel of cheese. Oh, that's a grinder. Never mind. Okay, we gotta find the front meeting again, and then apparently... The woman is just hanging around outside somewhere. Just old cheese. Just innocent cheese.
Did you hear the one about the magical and the pregnant pig? No? It's hilarious. I think it starts with
I don't want to hear that joke. Where did we get... No. Okay, we started in the market. We went through that checkpoint. And the kid went around it. So we started here. We went through this. Don't... Just ignore me, guys. It's full.
Always be vigilant, citizen.
Yeah. Always be a citizen, vigilant. Then I think we went up here. And over here. And this is not the right place. But there's only so many places we could go. Right, this is where I stopped the courier. There's only so many places. Hey, remember when Enu asked if we were gonna get lost? And Kian was like, because Kian doesn't say anything. He's just a mute protagonist that we're filling in lines for. That didn't happen. I'm lying. Okay, here's the city green. I don't think this is it, because we just came from here. So we're at the checkpoint. And we go... The kid comes out from behind here. Keon talks to him for a while. We go up this way. Do we? No, we don't. To be fair, being emotionally stunted is a big part of Keon's character. Like, he had one person he could express himself to in any way, it seemed like. And it was his old master of swordsmanship and possibly other things. So Keon is kind of...
I've seen what's going on in there. Them bad-mouthing magicals, like they're the problem. The magicals have always lived here. It's the Azadi who've upset the balance of things.
You ought to be more careful speaking ill of the Azadi. The walls have ears.
Oh, what are they gonna do? Ship me off to one of their re-education camps? I'd like...
Excuse me.
Balance! Where did you come from, eh? I didn't even see you. What do you want? I don't want no trouble.
That piece of paper you tore. Do you have the other half?
What piece? The National Front flyer? Why? Who are you?
Someone who's on your side.
Well, I dunno. You sound Azadi to me. What do you want that flyer for?
Long story. I need it to find a traitor. A traitor to the rebel cause.
Oh, right. Well, if it means getting back at that National Front filth, then by all means, take it. And balance bless you for standing up to those bastards.
The other half. Okay. All right, what do we got?
Honor and humanity. It's the slogan used by the National Front. That must be the passphrase I need to get into the meeting.
Okay, now we can talk our way past this dude.
Step aside, brother.
Guts! You snuck up on me. Blood and land.
Blood, land, honor and humanity.
Faith and family, brother. Go on through, mate. The meeting's already begun.
It's part of three pieces, but...
Before, you're in for a proper treat. That man is an example to us all.
Yes, I'm sure Mr. Hitler-esque is very important in your cause.
Brothers. Sisters. Cousins. Brave, humble, human folk. Welcome to this
totally outfits that are totally not reminiscent of anything
and family.
Anything at all.
Yes. Yes.
I don't have to sit through this, do I?
Yes. Yes. Thank you for coming here tonight. Thank you. Thank you for the generosity of your time. Thank you for braving these ill-lit occult courts in your tireless search for truth. Yes. Oh, yes. Despite the selfless...
Will you stop yessing?
The enemy lurks out there. In the shadows. Look about.
Yes, I do lurk out here in the shadows. I'm right here. The enemy.
For they are I'm too close. Far away to get they a real sense of that person. Everywhere. He must be wearing leather undergarments.
I smell...
They make an unpleasant creaking noise.
That foreign
cool.
Spice. Magic.
Okay, so I have to observe the people who are here.
I'm too far away to get a real... Her clothes smell strongly of tar and smoke.
Glory, cousins.
She must be a factory worker.
Glory be upon you. In the light...
There's nothing unusual about that person.
Yes, yes.
There's nothing unusual about that person.
All right, just investigating.
There's nothing unusual about that person.
Immigrant, magical.
Nothing in particular stands out.
Yes. Yes.
I can hear your leather undergarment.
Reeks of tobacco. Listen to an Azadia variant, unless my nose deceives me.
Humans
Hammy used to smoke
to their
this.
Knees by Honor Hilaris.
He leads this National Front for faith and family.
Corruption.
Her posture is odd.
Simple,
it's almost like she's tilting slightly to one side.
By the devilish, demonic,
he smells
magical.
Of lavender oil.
The
maybe he's a physician.
I said to them, I said,
Goddess,
we need to make a stand.
Potent odor.
Now,
he can't have changed his clothes or taken a bath in
we
months.
We need to rally. Behind our benefactors, behind
There's nothing our unusual own. About that person.
And I said to them, I said...
She's humming to herself. It's a tune I recognize.
What we need...
A sweet lullaby.
Someone to stand
Nothing
up
in particular stands
and
out.
Speak the human cause.
Nothing in particular stands out.
Mark
am I missing
he
one?
He smells of
Someone
lavender
not
oil.
Afraid of the magical
Maybe he's a physician. Her clothes smell strongly
Okay,
of
I must be missing someone.
Yes.
She must... I'm too far away to get a real sense of that person. Nothing in particular stands
out. I'm just investigating everyone.
I'm too far away to get a real sense of that person. There's nothing unusual about that person.
The brave.
I must be missing someone.
Like you. Yes.
His left arm keeps twitching. He appears to have some sort of muscular dysfunction.
It's called clapping, Keon.
Stand here.
Oh, yeah. Thank you for coming. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you kindly. Thank you.
Identify the Azadi collaborator in the Old Town Market. Okay.
I speak regularly with the Azadi. I visit the tower often. I've even broken fast with our bastion of morality, Sami Rahman. Now, no one says we have to abandon our gods.
Okay. Back to the magic market. Let's see if we recognize anybody that we picked up. Anybody is like Aura, or if we recognize their underwear. Or the fact that they haven't bathed in a year, or whatever the Where am I? Oh, am I going back to the magic market? Yeah, I think I'm going back. It's Mark 3. Yeah, I'm going. Okay.
The shadows are alive. I don't like this posting.
Where have you been? Where have you been?
At a National Front meeting, identifying your turncoat.
It takes a traitor to find a traitor. Think you can point him out for us?
I can.
Go on then, before we lose him.
Oh, good! Do I just have to point at somebody?
No potions or spells, I'm afraid. I used to sell all sorts of magical merchandise.
Can I...
She sells herbs and potions, all of it non-magical, or so she claims.
Good day. I deal in something to everyone.
He smells of tobacco. I'm not familiar with the scent. It's probably
Oh, I just have to walk up and smell people.
He smells faintly of camphor, or the pine forests of the north. Maybe lavender oil.
Lavender oil, you'd say. I can't fucking... Alright, I'm gonna accuse this guy, cause we... Can you guys, like, separate a little, please? Can you please separate a... I don't want to accuse the other one! Okay, I'm gonna accuse this guy, cause, he's got that lavender oil smell.
People, where are you taking me? Are you got a wrong man?
Do I? Shit. I think I have the wrong man. I don't know if I have the wrong man. I'm a huge failure. The rebels aren't gonna want me. Alright, where is... Four on my map. Down that road. Down this road. Down this road? Yeah, down this road. I think I got it wrong. And of course it auto-saved the minute I made the choice. So...
Who's there?
Well, if I sent an innocent man to his death, oops, my bad, you know? That's just how it goes on this bitch of an earth. Alright, let's head in here. Scamming 101 is get people killed. You're right. Hello, large man.
What can I get you, my good man?
I have little faith in the quality of the water in this place. I'll take a cup of water.
Water? Why would you want to order that foul stuff? I'm afraid we serve no water here, da. Fish fucking that, you know.
I really like your outfit.
Your friend. She's upstairs.
Friend?
Yes. Your friend. She's been waiting.
Remember when people gave a policeman diarrhea? I really like your apron, though, man. Yeah, I remember when April gave a policeman diarrhea and got him sacked. You're right. Why should I care how my actions affect people?
I should be getting home. Just one more. One more for the road. A bit of Dolmari courage to help me get started. And then I'll head home.
Alvik doesn't have the most sophisticated or upscale clientele. She must be this friend Alvik was referring
finally.
To.
There you are.
She does appear to be
Sit.
Waiting for someone.
Smile. We're old friends, remember?
I don't remember that at all. Who are you?
I'll tell you who I'm not. I'm not with the Resistance, and I'm not a Zardi.
If you're not with the Resistance and you're not a Zardi, who are you working for?
I'm working for me. And I can either make your life easier or a lot worse.
This must be a mistake. Who in Shadow's name is this woman? I will have your name.
You will have my name.
So forceful. So like a caged animal. You're a popular man, Kina Vane.
How is her hair doing that? Civics!
Everyone wants a piece of you. I hear there's even a bounty on your head.
I'm afraid you've left me at a disadvantage.
I'll even the battlefield. I have as many names as I have friends. And enemies. Some call me Anna.
What do you want from me, Anna?
I like the emphasis. You're a clever boy. I want your assistance, but not right now. You're meeting someone. I'd hate to get in the way.
I just wanted
a chance to introduce myself, and now I have, so it's time to leave. Let me up sometime. You can find me at this table most evenings. If
Abel?
Not, Alvik can pass a message. Big man behind the bar. Wears an apron with a cock, a rooster, and a kitten on it. Can't miss him. Be seeing you, friend.
Wait. How did you see through my veil?
What?
You shouldn't be able to recognize me on sight. Unless you know me intimately.
I don't know what you're talking about. Be seeing you, Alvane.
Hi. Alright, well, we just saved, so. It's been 2 hours. I think it's time to wrap this up. Is she a Time Lord? Possibly. Maybe. I don't know. So, we did some stuff today. We got, we may or may not have gotten an innocent man killed. That's, you know, that's progress, I guess. I may or may not just have poured a half cup of water over my face because I missed my mouth with it. So now is a great time to stop for the moment. And I may or may not see you tomorrow. I don't know. I think I'm just going to let y'all free. Have a good evening, you guys. Enjoy your day. Enjoy your life. And until I see you again, enjoy your freedom.